So I've gotten a lot of requests and questions about my whereabouts, specifically where I'm from, where I'm living, and also how did I get to know and listen and, you know, sing these songs specifically. And so, well, I'm living in Phoenix, Arizona. I've been living here almost my entire life. I was also born here as well. And the reason I know these songs pretty well, I've been learning Indian classical music for the last 11 years of my life, 10 to 11 years. But my parents are both from Kannur district in Kerala. And so they were born and brought up there, but I was born and brought up here in the States. So essentially when I was really young, my dad used to have cassettes in the car with a bunch of old Malayalam songs by Devaraja Master and other, you know, great music directors and singers. So I used to listen to those along with him, and that's how, you know, I got influenced by Malayalam music a lot. I mean, I listened to a lot of other forms of music too, like Carnatic, Hindustani, Western, etc. But Malayalam music will always have a special place in my mind.
Saraswati Yamam Karinyu ഉഷസിൻ സഹസ്രതലങ്ങൾ വിരിഞ്ഞു വെൺകുറ്റ കൂട ചൂടും മലയുടെ മടിയിൽ വെളിച്ചം ചിറകടിച്ചുണന്നു സരസ്വതിയാമം കഴിഞ്ഞു ഉഷസിൻ സഹസ്രതലങ്ങൾ വിരിഞ്ഞു.
So this beautiful composition, again composed by the great Devaraja Master, is based on the raga of Saraswati. So Saraswati is a beautiful raga, and the particular thing about this composition, its relation to Saraswati, is not only the matter of fact is the fact that the composition itself is based on the raga of Saraswati, but also the composition begins with the word Saraswati in Saraswati Yamam Karinyu. So that's one beautiful part about it, and also the tune that Devaraja Master is given to it based on this beautiful raga. So the ascending and descending notes of Saraswati go this way.
Sa re ma pa da sa sa ni da pa ma re sa ni da sa.
So just from the opening of Saraswati Yamam Karinyu, it's immediately available to know that the whole composition is based off the raga of Saraswati through this.
Saraswati Yamam Karinyu Sarima pa pa da ma pa sa Ushasin sahasradalangal virinyu Sanidapa. Venkutta kuda chudum malayude madil velicham chiragadichunannu Saraswati Yamam Karinyu.
So this is a beautiful semi-classical song by Devaraja Master, but amongst this there are so many other different classical pieces, like I mentioned before, like Nada Brahmatin, but then there are also semi-classical pieces like Samimangan Uddhyaname and Ambala Parambile Aramathile. And both are based on classical ragas like Karahara Priya and Begada, but they still have a light music component to them, and it clearly shows the genius that Devaraja Master had.
സാമ്യമകന്നോരുദ്യാനമേ കൽപ്പകോദ്യാനമേ നിന്റെ കഥകളി മുദ്രയാം കമലദളത്തിലെൻ ദേവിയുണ്ടോ ദേവി സാമ്യമകന്നോരുദ്യാനമേ കൽപ്പകോദ്യാനമേ നിന്റെ കഥകളി മുദ്രയാം കമലദളത്തിലെൻ ദേവിയുണ്ടോ ദേവി സാമ്യമകന്നോരുദ്യാനമേ.
So the ascending and descending notes of this beautiful raga, Karahara Priya or Kafi, I mean, they differ in both approaches, since one comes from Carnatic, and one comes from Hindustani, but both are essentially the same in terms of the note placement. So the notes, the ascending notes and descending notes for these ragas go this way.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
So even just through translating the opening phrase of Samyuktha Udyaname from its tune to its notes, it's pretty clear that it's in Karahara Priya.
Samya Maganorudyaname Saremapamagare Sani Sa Sani Dani Sa Kalpakudyaname Ninde Kathakali Mudrayam Kamaladalathilin Devi Undo Devi Samya Maganorudyaname.
So yeah.
Can I see the next
Manjutarayude manil mungum kunje kudirengalil Manjutarayude manil mungum kunje kudirengalil Lavanyavatigal laalichuvalathum Devahamsangale Ningal dudu poyuru manoradhathilen Devi undo Devi Samyamaganorudyaname.
Thank you.
So this one, Asia just took like 8 hours, 8 days or something to record something?
No, 8 hours, eight, but he took definitely a long time delay. I think, yeah, it was. I at least heard it that it was, you know, it was a hard song for him to get it perfect as Devaraja Master liked, yeah.
Especially which portion? Like,
I think, yeah, that sequence combined with that specific part.
Can you sing one more time, actually?
Huh?
Ningal dudu poyuru manoradhathilen Devi undo Devi Samyamaganorudyaname.
But yeah, another great semi-classical composition of Devaraja Master is based on the raga Begada, which is a Janya ragam of Shankara Varnam.
Ambala parambile aramatile chembarati puve angachamayatilaniyani tiri sinduramundo sinduram Ambala parambile aramatile chembarati puve angachamayatilaniyani tiri sinduramundo sinduram Ambala parambile aramatile tile chembarati puve udayastamana padakagal parakkum radhavumanil pookalam putan radhavumanil pookalam udayastamana padakagal parakkum radhavumai nilpookalam puttan radhavumai nilpookalam edireel poonam edireel poo pudiyaham സഗാരം അമ്പല പറമ്പിലെ ആരാമത്തിലെ ചെമ്പരത്തി പൂവേ.
And then afterwards, he also had another beautiful semi-classical composition based on the raga of Purvi Kalyani, or as it's known in Hindustani, as a Purva Kalyan. So Purvi Kalyani goes this way in Carnatic.
Sa re ga ma pa da pa sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. പത്മതീർത്ഥമേ ഉണരു മാനസ പത്മതീർത്ഥമേ ഉണരു അഗ്നിരഥത്തിനുദിക്കുമുഷസിന്നർഖ്യം നൽകൂ ഗന്ധർവസ്വര ഗംഗയൊഴുക്കൂ ഗായത്രികൾ പാടു പ്രഭാതകിരണം നെറ്റിയിലണിയും പ്രാസാദങ്ങൾക്കുള്ളിൽ സഹസ്രനാമം കേട്ടുമയങ്ങും സാലഗ്രാമങ്ങൾ അടിമ കിടത്തിയ ഭാരത പൗരനുണരാൻ പുതിയൊരു പുരുഷാർത്ഥത്തിനെയാക പുരകളിൽ വെച്ചു വളർത്താൻ പത്മതീർത്ഥമേ ഉണരു മാനസ പത്മതീർത്ഥമേ ഉണരു അഗ്നിരഥത്തിനുദിക്കുമുഷസിന്നർഖ്യം നൽകൂ ഗന്ധർവസ്വര ഗംഗയൊഴുക്കൂ ഗായത്രികൾ പാടൂ.
So the way this composition is based beautifully based on the raga of Purvi Kalyani or Purva Kalyan, as it's known in Hindustani music, is through
Padmatirthame unaru sa re ga ma pa ma da pa pa ma ga sa ga ma pa sa re ga pa ma ga sa ga ma pa പത്മതീർത്ഥമേ ഉണരു മാനസ പത്മതീർത്ഥമേ ഉണരു.
In fact, this song actually got a national award for the great Yeshudas sir, but unfortunately did not for Devarajan master. Along with the year before that, there was the great song Manushya Madangane Sushichu. Along with that, Vayalar as well as Yeshudas sir, both of them got national awards for this. Yeah, both of them got it, except Devarajan master unfortunately did not get it. I think even the film itself got national awards besides that, but unfortunately Devarajan master did not get any national award in his career. But I mean, that's a travesty in itself, as he should have won multiple, especially when he gave so many other singers their own national awards, with singers like Yeshudas, Jayachandran, Sushila, and even the great P. Madhuri with the song like Inneniku Pottukuttan, that was almost about to get national award due to the beautiful and challenging composition that it happens to be, but unfortunately didn't. And then Devarajan master was also an incredibly versatile composer, not just blessed with such a great knowledge of classical music, but he also had really, really light songs, including one of his first songs with Yeshudas sir, from a movie in
1963. കതിരു കാണാ കിളിഞ്ഞ എന്നോടിത്ര പരിഭവം തോന്നുവാനെന്തു പറഞ്ഞു ഞാൻ കണ്ണുനീർമുത്തുമായി കാണാനെത്തിയ കതിരുകണാക്കിളിഞ്ഞ സങ്കൽപ്പങ്ങളെ ചന്ദനം ചാർത്തുന്ന മന്ദസ്മീരവുമായി സങ്കൽപ്പങ്ങളെ ചന്ദനം ചാർത്തുന്ന മന്ദസ്മീരവുമായി ഈ കിളിവാതിൽ കിളിത്തിരി നേരം നിൽപ്പൂ 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 കണ്ണുനീർമുത്തുമായി കാണാനെത്തിയ കതിരുകണാക്കിളിഞ്ഞാൻ സ്വപ്നം വന്നു മനത്തിൽ കൊളുത്തിയ കർപ്പൂരക്കിണ്ണവുമായി സ്വപ്നം വന്നു മനത്തിൽ കൊളുത്തിയ കർപ്പൂരക്കിണ്ണവുമായി എൻ്റെ മായാലോകത്തു നിന്നു നീ എന്നും പോകരുതേ എന്നും പോകരുതേ എന്നും പോകരുതേ.
So this song, I'm not completely sure what raga it is, but it has the flavor profile of rag Yaman or Yaman Kalyan. So Yaman or Yaman Kalyan, the only difference between Yaman or Yaman Kalyan is ragas is Yaman is niragamananisa saninapamagarasa. Then Yaman Kalyan is niragamananisa saninapamamagarasa. Both maas are utilized in Yaman Kalyan, while only one ma is used in Yaman. With Yaman, there's both. With Yaman, it's just Tivra Madhyamam, but with Yaman Kalyan, there's both Madha Shuddha Madhyamam and also Tivra Madhyamam. So this song that I'm about to sing right now is again composed by Devaraja Master, lyrics by Sri Kumara Thambi sir, and sung by the great P.J. Chandran sir.
മലയാള ഭാഷ തൻ മാദക ഭംഗി നിൻ മലർമന്ദഹാസമായി വിരിയുന്നു കിളി കൊഞ്ചും നാടിൻ്റെ ഗ്രാമീണ ശൈലി നിൻ പുളിയിലക്കരമുണ്ടിൽ തെളിയുന്നു മലയാള ഭാഷ തൻ മാദക ഭംഗി നിൻ മലർമന്ദഹാസമായി വിരിയുന്നു കിളി കൊഞ്ചും നാടിൻ്റെ ഗ്രാമീണ ശൈലി നീ പുളിയിലക്കരമുണ്ടിൽ തെളിയുന്നു.
So just going back to Devaraja Master and his talents regarding not only his classical music ability but also his versatility. He could compose classical ragamadika pieces like Nada Brahmatin and Samamudhyaname and Ambala Parambile, etc. He's composed so many, but he could also compose the lightest of melodies like
Parichatam Tirumiri Turanu പവിഴമുന്തിരിപ്പൂത്തു വിടന്നു നീലോൽപലമിഴി നീലോൽപലമിഴി നീ മാത്രമെന്തിനുറങ്ങി മൂടൽ മഞ്ഞ മുലക്കച്ച കെട്ടിയ മുത്തണിക്കുന്നിൻ താഴ്വരയിൽ നിത്യ കാമുകി നിത്യ കാമുകി നിൽപ്പൂഞ്ഞാനി നിശാനി കുഞ്ചത്തിനരികിൽ irunelku sakhi irunelku ye kaanda jalagam turakku parichatam tirumili turannu paviramundiri poothu vidannu neelol palamili nee maatram endinurangi.